A busted traffic signal has been slowing down the morning commute in Lee County. A camera at the intersection of State Road 80 and State Road 31 was damaged during Hurricane Irma. It's been fluky ever since. Drivers tell us they've had to wait more than 20 minutes just to make a turn. NBC2's Joe Petrello asked the Florida Department of Transportation what's taking so long to fix it.
Thousands drive through this intersection every day. Anna Belcher passes it to get to work.
Every day during the week, Monday to Friday.
She and many others rely on the light to turn green in a timely fashion.
Well, there's a lot of traffic that comes through this intersection both ways.
Zach Birch with the Florida Department of Transportation says the signal has a camera on it that helps traffic flow. Nearly 7 months after Hurricane Irma damaged it, the camera finally gave out for good on Tuesday. Some drivers had to wait at the light for longer than a half hour.
I heard that. I heard someone that said 15 minutes or so. I think it probably depended on, which direction you were traveling and what time of day you got there.
Birch is now trying to replace the camera. He tells us getting the parts to fix traffic lights has been a challenge this year after devastating hurricanes also hit Houston and Puerto Rico.
Supplies have been delayed or backordered as we work to repair some of the signals.
Lee County workers helped temporarily fix the traffic signal in the meantime. Right now, the light is on a timer.
Birch says there are 10 other Irma damaged traffic signals in Lee County that the Department of Transportation is working to fix. He believes they will all be completely repaired within a few weeks. Live in the control room, Joe Petrello, NBC2.